All right, we're gonna go ahead and run the plasmacam program. We think we've got it tuned in. Let's see what it does.